Please welcome creative director of Point of View Dance Company and Dancers Against Cancer Ambassador, Terry Schulke.
Hi, guys. Thank you so very much for coming. I've been the ambassador since it started, and to see it grow like this is just amazing for me. We're all out here doing the same thing because it's so important to all of us, and I really think that we should take a good look around because, as I always say, you really don't know what somebody else is going through, and sometimes it might be someone that just lost their mom, but they look just perfectly fine. Or somebody that might be going to surgery in a few days, but they look perfectly fine. Or someone, some parent that's worried how they're going to pay the bills, but their child is sick. And so when we look at each other, I feel like we just need to look a little bit bigger, a little bit broader through each other, and be a little bit kinder when we can. We're not perfect, but we can sure try. I think what that means for me is having a safety net. And this year it's a little bit different for me, having cancer again. And I choreographed this piece with my daughter, Mandy. And for me, I was, how can I make sense of this for everyone? Not for me, I get it, it just happens, but for everyone. And so for me, it's about that whole safety net thing. You know, we all have our people. We all have our crew or their tribe or your go-tos or whosoever you have. And you cover your face and them with your safety net. And my thought is that what if we tied all our safety nets together? If we tied all our safety nets together, we'd have one huge safety net that we could hold a bunch of people and help a bunch of people. Because when you get cancer, you can't get that breath back. And you need that breath. You need someone giving you that breath. And life starts to turn super fast and super slow at the same time. So for someone like me and many of you others that have been going through things, it's like everything went away and it's slow-mo, but I see the world turning fast and I want to get back on the fast world. But I can't, so I need the safety net. And we need to be lifted up with that safety net. Something that's really hard for me is to be on this side of the story. As many of you know, I would rather be on the other side of the story, but that is not what has happened. So I need to take it and explain to everybody that, please, sew your safety nets together. Put them together so that we can hold as many people as possible till they're ready to swim. And thank you so much for holding on to me. I appreciate it.
The second someone mentioned you were all alone, I could feel the trouble coursing through your veins. Now I know he's got a hold. Just a phone call left unanswered had me sparking now. These cigarettes won't stop me wondering where you are. Don't let go and keep a hold. If you look into the distance, there's a house upon the hill, guiding like a lighthouse. It's a place where you'll be safe to feel our grace, cause we've all made mistakes. If you've lost your way, I will leave a light on. Well, I will leave a light on. Well, I will leave a light on. Leave a light on. Well, I will leave a light on. Well, I will leave the light on. Well, I will leave the light on. but I will leave the light on. I will leave the light on.
Please welcome the president of the Industry Dance Awards, Matthew Caldwell, and the CEO of the Industry Dance Awards, Rick Lands.
Wow. Let's put our hands together one more time for that amazing performance by Terry Schulke and the Point of View Dance Company. Amazing job, dancers. You know, fighting one bout with cancer and winning is one of the toughest things a person can do. But having that cancer return and fighting through the process a second time is truly heroic.
Terry, come out on the stage, please. I'm going to go a little bit over my time because I don't really read the teleprompters. I'm going to talk from my heart. This is my friend. When I came up with Dancers Against Cancer, she was one of the first ones I called, and she's been here from the beginning all the way through. The only thing she asked me is, well, what are we doing? I said, I don't know yet. I don't know. I don't know what it's going to turn into. I said, but it's going to be great. I feel this. I know this is going to be something that's incredible. Your number tonight was incredible. I know how hard this is for you, but remember what you told me. You told me we're the angels on earth that have to uphold our hope stories. So this room, all these people, they're here for you. All your dancers are here for you. We're here to uphold you in this battle. And in our true DAC fashion, I have a young lady that's going to come out. This is one of Terry's students who came up with a magnificent idea of doing t-shirts dedicated to Terry that says, "And So She Swims." We raised over $35,000 with those t-shirts. This is Miss Ariana. And emotional moment right here because they're both love each other dearly. And I'm so happy that you have people like this and people like this audience in your life. You deserve it. And keep fighting, keep swimming, and we'll be there with you. Give her one more nice round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much.